making her way to the ring from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair.
Charlotte has spearheaded a movement to take this women's division to a level of competition it has never seen before.
It's about time I heard you pay the queen her proper respects, Saxton.
Listen, it was Charlotte who only took a couple months after Hayes get her debut to win her first championship here in WWE, and Charlotte hasn't looked back since.